he scared the shit out of me. I mean, I've been around Gary Oldman. I've been around some G's, you know. And I never seen anything like this. It terrified me and made me move out of my house. So he was showing up at my house every day and rummaging through my closet. And I wake up, he'd be in the kitchen, you know. It was just kind of just scared the shit out of me. And then about 2 weeks of that, and I had to check out because I was starting to get intimidated. And went and moved into the motel. And he lived in my house and just kept prepping. And then Noah moved in, and him and Noah were living in the house. And I was gone. He's so technically sound and fully available. I've never met anybody like him. He's better than I ever was on any day the whole time I've done this, and has such a crazy future.